So Dan is still in training. I think Jeremy Morris taught him pretty well. We just walked up on a deer that actually walked up to us, like 12 yards. And he never even pulled on the leash at all. And he's still antsy because the deer is literally 35 yards behind Karen right now.